Welcome to Prison Culture 101. It's important to be able to identify gangs for prison security purposes. These are some of the examples of prison tattoos. Also, for fun, let's make some horse tricks. All you gotta do is grab deodorant, put it on some magazine paper with bright color. Then, get your Q-tip, swirl it around a little bit, and then put it on your paper. And you can do this many times to get the color. That's all you have to do.